never laugh as a hearse goes by, for you may be the next to die. They wrap you up in bloody sheets to drop you 6 feet underneath. They put you in a pine wood box and cover you up with dirt and rocks. It all goes well for about a week, and then your coffin begins to leak, and the worms crawl in, the worms crawl out, the worms play pinochle on your snout. Slimy beetle with demon's eyes chews through stomach and out your sides. Your stomach turns to rancid grease and pus pours out like melted cheese. Ooh. You spread it on a slice of bread, and that's what you'll eat when you're dead. And the worms crawl out, the worms crawl in, the worms that crawl in are lean and thin. The worms that crawl out are fat. And for the living, all is well, as you sink further into hell. And the flames rise up to drag you down into the fire, and you will drown. Your skin melts off as you descend, and Satan tears you limb from limb. Your suffering will never end. And the worms crawl in, the worms crawl out. They'll eat your guts and their shit. Ask yourself, will anyone